Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name's Nicole. If you're old, welcome back. And today is day 16 of 31 days of Halloween, in which I bring you a new makeup look every day for Halloween. This is also a collab hosted by Kimberly Rose, and I will have her listed below. Her channel is Beauty with Kimberly Rose. And I'll have her channel listed below, and there's a lot of participants. I'll have all of them listed down below. Who's all participating. It seems really fun, and this is called the Disney collab. It's the Disney dead character collab. You could pick any Disney character that you wanted, you know, make them dead basically. And I was like, that would tie in perfectly for my 31 days of Halloween. I already kind of half killed Jasmine before, a while back, if you've never seen that collab. That was fun. I wasn't supposed to. I just decided to shoot at the very end, so always fun, always different. This is the kind of, you know, a nod to her outfit that I could go. You know, I got some sparkles going on, some white, some blue. We're good. Alright, so yeah, just enjoy the show, basically. And thank you for watching. That almost sticks. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. It was fun becoming Elsa and killing her with a little freezer burn and skull and a little bit of freezer burn going on. So I hope you enjoyed this look. I hope it was fun for you. It's a fun collab. Check out everybody listed below and thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Toodles.